Well, got me another one. This is brand new. This is the first brand new fan I've gotten off eBay before. It's a Holmes Blizzard. And it is a model HANF76BLZ. Got it yesterday. It's only got a few hours runtime on it. Why I wanted a new one? I always want one of these. I have not seen one in the stores around here for probably about a year and a half. So they had these on Amazon for a little bit cheaper than eBay, but it was like 3 weeks before I could get one. I guess they were back ordered. So, this one said 2 weeks, but I got it in about a week and a half. But, Toby, shh. Anyways, here's the front. Back of it. Cord stiff as a boar on it. Hard plastic cords. They suck. Anyways, here it is on high. Feels pretty good for a little bitty fan. Got a nice tone to it. I like it. It's noisy. There's a low. It moves up and down. Onto the wall. Thinking about putting it by my bed, mounting on the wall. But yeah, wife knew I got it, she'd get pissed. But anyways, side note, I get to make the journey to the Fan Fanatics Paradise. February 16th on my birthday, well, before my birthday, after my birthday, sorry. Wife finally agreed that make a trip over to Indy and go into the Fanimation Museum. So, yeah, hopefully I get to see that place finally and see what everybody's been talking about. Maybe possibly see some people, who knows. But, yeah, so that'd be pretty cool. Anyways, that's it for this one. And the little Holmes Blizzard. Thanks for watching.